Hey there, and welcome to my first ever aviation news update series. I will try to post on articles that are less covered in the aviation industry. Without further ado, let's get to it. Today, on the 22nd November of 2019, Vietnam Airlines, the flag carrier of Vietnam, and a member of SkyTeam welcomed their Boeing 787-10. The airline has been introducing new fuel-efficient twin jets into its growing fleet. This 787-10 is also the 100th aircraft in the fast-growing Vietnam Airlines fleet. The airline operates a wide-body fleet of 14 A350-900 aircrafts and already has 11 Boeing 787-9 aircrafts in its fleet. The 787-10 is the longest variant of the 787 family, with a seating capacity of around 337 passengers in a comfortable two-class layout. Boeing claims the 10 is the most efficient wide-body they have ever built and that Vietnam Airlines will be able to utilize the aircraft efficiently on their shorter intra-Asian routes. Vietnam Airlines CEO states that the new generation fleet not only supplements Vietnam's national security and defense, but also helps Vietnam Airlines strengthen its operational efficiency thanks to its reduced fuel consumption and emissions, as well as service quality. Vietnam Airlines is currently flying the 10 between Ho Chi Minh and Hanoi, as well as between Vietnam and Seoul, with flights from Busan to Ho Chi Minh City being the latest addition. Vietnam Airlines operates the 10 in a high-capacity two-class configuration with a relatively small business cabin of 23 seats, as well as 343 economy class seats. Fun fact, that's the same number of economy class seats that Singapore Airlines has on its A380. After having done the math, that adds to 366 seats, which is also the highest number of seats on any 787-10 to date. Ironically, while the first aircraft to be delivered was of registration VN-Alpha-872, the aircraft that Vietnam Airlines celebrated the arrival of was a 10 with registration of VN-Alpha-873. The aircraft was welcomed with a ceremony at Noi Bai International Airport on the October 22, 2019 and was greeted by the Permanent Deputy Prime Minister of Vietnam. The 787-10 is also the largest aircraft that any Vietnamese airline operates to date. Vietnam Airlines has 8 aircrafts on lease from ALC, the Air Lease Corporation, and has to date received 3 of the aircrafts. We should certainly look forward to the remaining 10s joining Vietnam Airlines fleet, and I wish Vietnam Airlines all the best with its state-of-the-art fleet of over 100 new aircrafts. Thanks for watching till the end of my first aviation news update, which will be coming in hot over the next few weeks. Do let me know if you would like to see more of these updates. And as ever, wishing everyone a clear sky ahead.